Thank you. We now request some of our final year students to voice their opinion about their 4 years of stay in this campus.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. Myself, Prabhakaran from Final Year Mechanical Engineering. First of all, I thank my management for organizing this day for congratulating the achievers of BIT. Success comes with a pure hard work. This is a well-known saying. And it's not only the hard work that brought me here, but also a helping hand from our management and teachers supported a lot. They created opportunities and inspired me to take part in it. I wish all my friends and fellow juniors for a gifted future that Banner MN provides. Use it wisely and live successfully. Thank you.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. I'm Mohammadi Salihina, posting final year of Electronics and Communication Engineering. And today I'm very happy to give a feedback about our college, about our institution. Today I'm going to share a few words about my 4 years of journey in BIT. First of all, I'd like to thank each and every teaching and non-teaching staff for supporting me. First of all, when I close my eyes and think about BIT, certain things flashes into my mind. The first thing is Futura. There, our institution is supporting us a lot because they are funding us crores and lakhs and crores of amount for our projects. And they are providing us time after the class hours also. And even the faculties and all the members are supporting us for doing our projects in Futura. There we can develop both technically and non-technically. And then I want to share about club activities. Here we have more than 60 plus clubs. There we can improve our skills. And in BIT only we have a balanced atmosphere where we can develop both technically as well as non-technically. And first, when I stepped into the college, I thought BIT can be in Coimbatore. Then only we can have a lot of facilities like going outside college, outside classes. Likewise, I thought that. But after coming to the institution only, I came to know that all the facilities they are bringing inside the BIT and making us very comfort. Since I'm in hostel, I want to mention about hostel and hostel food also. In hostel, we have a very clean and hygienic, very clean actually. I have visited many colleges, but I don't know, we won't have this much very hygienic atmosphere as we are having in our hostel. And especially I want to mention about hostel food also. They are providing very, very hygienic food. Even last month we had a meeting for our hostel food. They have asked our suggestions and they are providing with respect to that. So I'm very proud to be part of this institution. And finally, I think Amata sonna nana college mudi poduma ini oru maasam na appdi enga amma kitta solumbodhu enga amma sonnanga cha adukkula mudiyada appdi enga parents ay feel panna aarambichitaanga andha alavukku it was very close to my heart. Like ipo epoyadhu naanga edhaavadhu other colleges ku paper presentation la poittu vandona veetla phone panni solluvom amma na gate ku vantaarna கேட்டுக்குள்ளே போயிட்டீங்க தென் யூ வில் பி சேஃப் அப்படி அந்த மாதிரி ஒரு சேஃபான இன்ஸ்டியூஷன் கேர்ள்ஸ்க்கு. ஸோ இந்த மாதிரி எங்கே போனாலும் இருக்குமோன்னு தெரில. ஸோ தேங்க்யூ. வெளில போகிறது கொஞ்சம் கஷ்டமாக தான் இருக்குது, இருந்தாலும் போய் தானே ஆகணும். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் ஒன் அண்ட் ஆல் ஃபார் ப்ரொவைடிங் திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி. தேங்க்யூ.
குட் ஆஃப்டர்நூன் எவ்ரிபடி. ஐ எம் சூரியநாதன் ஃப்ரம் ஃபைனல் சிவில் இன்ஜினியரிங். ஐ டோன்ட் ஹேவ் ஸோ மச் டைம் டு டாக், ஸோ எஸ்பெஷலி டு மை ஜூனியர்ஸ் ஐ லைக் டு சே சம்திங். College is a place where you get to know who you really are. It defines you. So classroom is just a place to learn. I mean, it's one of the places to learn. You have so many extra things going on inside the college. Extracurriculars, co-curriculars, club activities, Futura, Inspire. So many things are going on. Take a role, take up something which you like, experience it, do it to your heart content. Okay? And the only way to be successful is to work in the field which you love. So try thinking about it. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon. Friends, we the final years have already started counting our last few days in this college. The closing day is fast approaching us, and these days are sure to be hectic and stressed. But this is not the best time to reminisce the days we spent here. But I am here as a mouthpiece of some of you to express our feelings for this great institution which is closer to our hearts. We may not realize the value of a place till we part with it. This institution, I've had a very good memorable journey. Be it my exploration with TEDx, or the extemporary skills with the Masters of Ceremony, the shooting spree with the Photography Club, or the trekking expedition with the Geo Club, or the trip to a God's own country as a part of our industrial visit, a footloose with Fiesta, the event managing during Futura, and quizzing the brainy brats during the quiz events. These rapturous moments will remain close to my heart forever. I also recall the various learning methodologies, the 14-point indicators, our V-shaped smart classrooms, the 5-storied library, the earth-hugging buildings, and mostly our most inspiring teaching fraternity. These are the true hallmarks of BIT. I'm truly amazed to acknowledge that BIT has kindled the aspirations to explore the various facets of career opportunities for students. For instance, the entrepreneurial ventures through TBI, the business startups through treats at cafeteria, the demonstration of marketing skills through e-week, the promotion of radio jockeys through community radio club and whatnot. You name it and we have it. This is the benchmark of our visionary chairman. Thank you, sir, for all what you've done for the student fraternity. I'm a proud BITian. I'm definitely stepping out of this institute as an ambassador, and I'm longing to reunite with this alma mater as an alumnus in the years to come. I take this chance to bid farewell to this college and all my fellow students with loads and loads of joyful memories. And lastly, cheers to all my professors for what I am today. Thank you.
Good afternoon to one and all present here. I'm really happy and privileged to address the gathering on this wonderful occasion. We know that BIT has a very good infrastructure. It has so many facilities, libraries, indoor and outdoor sports, and club activities, and so many other things, which I don't have to tell you because you already knew it. The point is, having so many resources doesn't add up value to you unless and until you make efficient use of it. It's human mentality that if we have so many of things around us, we will not realize its value. Only in the last 23 days of our college life, I'm realizing its importance. Once you step out of BIT, you will not have all these under one roof. Only thing I wanted to tell all my juniors is, after completing 4 years of your college life, when you ask a question that what I've done all these years, we should be happy and proud that we have done something worth and we have learned something useful and gained knowledge. Instead, if you feel guilty that I have wasted my time or I should have done this or that, then your 4 years of presence in this college is an utter waste. For this, first you have to understand the purpose of your presence in this college. So go to your room and ask to yourself for what reason you have come to this college. Am I serving the purpose of its importance? Am I going in the right path? If you find an answer for it, definitely you will not be sitting back and watching. Next year, you will be standing here to receive the award like most of them did today. Finally, I thank BIT for giving a wonderful platform to grow and develop. I thank all my staff who were very supportive and encouraging all through my years in BIT. Thank you all.
Warm good afternoon to everyone here. This is Srinandan doing my final year biotechnology. BIT's main goal is in nation building. As in all educational institutions, the final goal is in nation building. And here too, you learn a lot, not just inside the classroom, but also outside the classroom. We have a national level technical symposium every year, and it teaches you a lesson in diplomacy and also a man management skill. The leadership skill that you acquire through all these years in BIT, spending all these 4 years in BIT, is of a different level altogether. So I would like to just tell my juniors to just embrace the changes, like the creative freedom that BIT offers. More than individual freedom, creative freedom is offered here. Make use of all those freedoms, and in the end, you'll end up being a great person altogether. Thank you.
Thank you, students. As a token of love and sincere gratitude, we now request our beloved chairman to present a shawl and a memento to the chief guest. Thank you.
you is the best thankfulness. We now request Ms. R. Priyanka, final year BTech Information Technology, to propose the vote of thanks.
Respected dignitaries on and off the dais, talented professors, friendly lecturers, caring and sharing college mates, a very good afternoon to one and all gathered here. There is a salvation for faltering on any issue, but not on ingratitude. So here I am to present my vote of thanks. It is a matter of immense pride for me to convey my gratitude to our beloved chairman, Sri S.V. Balasubramaniam, who was constantly encouraging us and made us to feel proud to say that I am a BITian. We salute you, sir, and we are grateful to you. I'd like to thank our chief guest of today's occasion, Sri R. Duraiswamy, Managing Director, Salsa Electronics Limited, Coimbatore, and his team for being kind enough to come to our college, admit this busy schedule, and for sponsoring us for our Salsa BIT Innovation Center. I like to thank him personally because a few months before, I, along with my friends, we went for an implant training in Salsa Electronics Limited, Coimbatore. Sir, we are really pleased with the workers of Salsa for their clear-cut explanations and the way they clarified our doubt with a smiling face. Thank you, sir, for giving such a great knowledgeable experience. At the outset, I place on record my sincere gratitude to our guest of honor, Sri R. Radhakrishnan, Senior Vice President, AquaServe Engineering, Coimbatore, and his team. Thank you, sir, for being with us and for sponsoring for AquaServe BIT Research Center. Thank you, sir. It means a lot to us. I hereby submit my profound thanks to our beloved trustee, Dr. M.P. Vijay Kumar IAS, for his unstinted support rendered to our institution. Thank you, sir. I register my profuse thanks to our chief executive, Dr. A.M. Natarajan, for his valuable support to our institution. Thank you, sir. I'd like to thank our principal in charge of today's occasion, Dr. K. Sivakumar, for being kind and friendly enough to support us in arranging this function. Thank you, sir. No words will suffice if I just say thanks to my beloved professors. Actually, without whom I cannot achieve this great heights, who made me to get placed in three companies with high salary packages, and also to get a best paper award from International Conference USA and a Student Innovator Award from ICT Academy Government of Tamil Nadu. I dedicate all these honors and awards to my parent and my professors. I'd like to thank each and every one of my professors without whom I cannot achieve this. Thank everyone. While thanking, I call everyone to forget the mischief done by us and to bless us for a new life that awaits us outside this BIT. Student life is similar to that of a butterfly. Started our life as a caterpillar and now turned into beautiful butterflies, ready to fly high and explore this beautiful world. The success of the function would not be possible with the help of those who have been in the forefront organizations and those behind the scenes. I like to thank my present media friends, parents, guests from in and around Satyamangalam, and I thank each and every one who make this function a wonderful success. Pattu puchigalai sutti thirindom, indru pattam puchigalai urupetrom, uyira perandidithola, nalai ulagam unkayil. I wish good luck to each and every one of my fellow students. Thank you all for making this function a wonderful success. Thank you.
Patriotism is fundamentally a conviction that our country is the best in the world. One way to ascertain that is through the national anthem. May we all rise for the national anthem.
Janahana manaha dinayaka jayahe Bharata bhakya vidata Punjab, Sindh, Gujarat, Maratha, Dravida, Utkala, Banga, Vindhya, Himachala, Yamuna, Ganga, Utkala, Jalatitaranga, Tabashubaname, Jahe, Tabashubashishamahe, Gahe tab jaya gata Janahana mangala dhayaka jaya he Bharata bhakya vidata Jaya he Jaya 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 He. Thank you.